head on to all the bad stuff.
Mickey Anderson in the R1 from Dallas to the end.
Once they take the green, I'll probably head home. And I have to get off the tires. I can't be on the tires for this.
Move your entry off.
Yeah. wall.
Oh.
Head on.
Head on?
I hit it and then they threw that caution for
Oh.
Look at that, the right front.
That's what I thought. I didn't see that.
I came off the corner and it was plowing, plowing, plowing. And I'm like, I gotta stay in it. And it unloaded kind of. It took off dead right. I got on the brakes and just slid in the mush. Fucking boom. Head on. Bounces straight off. And I'm like, I don't know. Still going.
On the restart.
I know. And then it drove faster. Yeah, no, I smoked it head on right front. You didn't hear it?
No, because I thought Tucker had died.
Yeah.
I thought you went around and then I saw who come around and he swerved all the way.
It was me. I was pretty much dead stop.
And then I thought Tucker was down there.
That's why I came by on the yellow and I'm like, how is it you're just kind of, I'm like, how is the right front?
Because you're,
I know.
It's like that all the time.
And then I beat Josh.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Holy fuck. Whoa, that's airborne out of two. It was like catching a hole and fucking launching. But it handled really good. I saw your fender, Seaward. My back literally hurts from it hopping so bad. It was hooking up.
I had that issue too.
Oh my god. Bouncing? Yeah.
You get on to the gas and it...
Mine was launching off of two, like airborne.
You fixed a lot of it.